Autodesk come up with new enhancement for drawing comparison called DWG Compare. This feature allows user to highlight the differences between the two revision of the same drawing or different drawing. Let it clear this. I have opened drawing called apartment building plan. So this is my current drawing. To understand this DWG compare feature, what I'll do, I'll remove the furniture part from this drawing. Let us consider I want to remove this furniture part, similarly this furniture part and this furniture part. So what I'll do, before removing this part, I'll assign the text for this furniture. So this will be the new things we will add to the current drawing. So I'll use text and just below this furniture, called table. One. I used to change the color called cyan. So this will be my first text which I add in my current drawing. Now what I'll do, I'll just copy this text and I'll paste it to the other location. I'll make some changes over here. Similarly, I'll paste the text just below this table. Now next, we will remove this furniture from the current drawing. So I have this drawing with me. Now I have to understand what the changes I have made with my current drawing. So for this, go to view and here you will find the drawing compare. Similarly, just click here under drawing utility, you will find the drawing compare. So once you click on DWG compare, it will ask to select the file which you want to compare. So previously I have opened the apartment building plan revised. So I used to select this file and say open. Once you open, you will find this box with the options called setting, then toggle option. From this you can switch the current drawing as well as the open drawing. And there is one more option, so you can check the previous as well as the next option. Here one more options you will find called import object and the export snapshot. So let's see these options one by one. So just click here under setting. Here you will find the differences. So the red color shows the not in the current drawing. So you have seen the furniture table shown in red color, which I deleted previously from the current drawing. That means it is not available in the current drawing, but still it is available with my previous open file. Green color shows only in current drawing. So in my current drawing, we have created the text which was not available previously. So that's what is showing on a green color. And the no difference showing in a gray color, as in my rest of the drawing, I haven't make any changes. So that's what it's showing on a gray color. So you can have the options called on or off toggle. So see, this will be the current drawing and this will be our compare drawing. So you can have the toggle options between the display of both the files. Once you will be on a comparison mode, you have one more option called zoom the previous options. So if you click on zoom, so see, it will be highlighted and you will find the first edited option. If you click on next, you will find the zoom of second edited options. Similarly, you will find the third edited option. Now if you want to insert that object which I deleted, like this table, so you can do one thing. You have to just click here, import object, and select here. So whatever be the deleted object will be inserted again. Once you click, say OK. So now see, if you check this, you will find this option come up at their position. Now there is one more option called export snapshot. If you want to export and bind the result of comparison into the new drawing, then click on it and save the file. Say continue. So your file will be saved. Once done, say exit comparison. So in this way, you can use the DWG compare.